10 Simple Exercises for Energetic Morning. Morning exercise at home or outdoors to lose belly fat or exercise is great. In addition to exercising to lose belly fat, exercise is also the simplest way to have a full energy morning. If you do not have time to go to the gym, there are still other great options for you to do after waking up at home, and the following 10 exercises are just some of them. One thing to note is that before you start, it is important to open the window so that the outside air flies into the room and warms up your muscles. This will help you avoid traumatic or fatigue after training and breathing more easily during exercise. Let's get started. Morning Exercise 1, Turn the Person. Purpose, relax arms and shoulders. How to do it? Imagine your body is a pillar and each arm is a string with a head tied to the top. If someone rotates the pole, the string will swing from one side to the other. You will do the same. Stand straight, open your legs with your shoulders, relax your hands completely and start turning the imaginary axis straight to the spine. Slowly increase the speed of rotation. At the same time, always remember two things are standing upright and do not move position offline. Time, you can do this exercise until you feel comfortable. But be sure to always count the number of breaths, exhale, exhale, such that you can apply 6 beats, 3 to 3, 12 beats, 6 to 6, 18 beats, 9 to 9. Morning exercise number 2, balance. Purpose, improve agility, balance, coordination and improve blood circulation in the legs. How to do it? Stand with your right leg, lifting your left leg so that your thighs are parallel to the ground, or higher. The left hand lifts but does not need to straighten, the right hand is lowered. The hand spreads and relaxes as if you were holding two balls. Then close your eyes and try to keep balance. Repeat this exercise 3 to 5 times and can change legs. Time, you can do this exercise for as long as you feel comfortable, but at least 10 seconds. Morning exercise number 3, roll the body. Purpose, training the spine. Improving blood flow through the spinal cord, reducing stress and fatigue. How to do it? Sit on the floor, raise your legs forward, hands touching your feet and try not to touch the ground. At this point, all body weight is concentrated in the back and you should pay attention to maintain regular breathing. Time, at least 12 times. Morning exercise 4, swing. Purpose, relax the spine, especially the shoulder bone. This exercise should be combined with a rolling exercise. How to do it? Lie down, right hand with left shoulder and left hand with right shoulder. Then, regularly raise the upper body and lower it so that the head does not touch the ground. Time, at least 12 times. Morning exercise number 5, stretch yourself. Purpose, relax and relax, should be combined with swaying and rolling exercises. How to do it? Lie down, two hands stretched over the head and two hands crossed each other. The legs are straight, closed and the sides of the feet are not flushed outward or upright. Time, you can do this exercise until you feel really comfortable. Morning exercise 6, posture candle. Purpose, improves blood circulation in the brain and affects the whole body. Regular exercise also improves memory, mental and physical well-being, reduces sleep hours, and regulates breathing. How to do it? Lie down on the floor, two hands placed on the waist, the bicep lean to the floor to support the foot up so that the legs stretched straight to the ceiling. However, you should not put pressure on the muscles in the neck. Time, depending on your physical and mental health, you can match the time. Morning exercise 7, Cobra posture. Purpose, stronger back and more flexible spine. How to do it? Lie down so that the head and upper half of the body up, the belly touches the floor. The forearms are straight, parallel and pointing to the floor, eyes looking straight. Time, depending on your physical and mental health, you can match the time. Morning exercise 8, fold. Purpose, stimulates the digestive organs and prevents calcium from condensing in the joints. How to do? From the kneeling position, Lower the body so that the thighs on the leg and gradually lay down on the floor so that the whole part of the legs moving, head bent to the ground, two hands straight forward. Time, perform this exercise until it reaches a state of complete relaxation. Morning Exercise 9, Posture Braided Rope. Purpose, improves flexibility and flexibility of the spine, stretches the muscles and reduces waist size. In addition, this exercise also helps relieve back pain. How to do it? Sit on the floor with your right leg contracted, breast close to your thigh. Left leg cross over through the right foot, left arm back to support the fulcrum and right hand placed lightly on the left leg. Turn the person in the direction of the hand against the floor. Time, do this exercise until you are comfortable and do not forget to keep your breathing steady. Morning Exercise Number 10, Relaxing Back. Purpose, strengthen the spine, lower back muscles and tendons. How to do it? Stand straight, legs spread wide by shoulder. Two hands stretched out, stretching, forming a right angle to the body. Hold this posture in a few breaths before moving on to the new posture. Then lower the person so that the right hand touches the right knee, the left straight up, eyes straight. Maintain the movement in several breaths and continue with the right hand to touch the left foot, left hand stretching straight to the ceiling. Time, you can practice until you feel comfortable.